Mantika, the foremost ornament, is one of the integral jewelry worn by all brides. And today, it is commonly worn on all other occasions too. A simple or crafted chain with a beautiful brooch at one end and a hairpin at the other end is the simplest design of Mantika. And when placed on the forehead, it enhances the beauty of the bride. You don't have to be a Punjabi bride to sport a Mantika on every wedding occasion. Whether you are a Rajasthani bride who loves Borla or South Indian bride who will pick up a gold netichutti, you don't need to restrict yourself to wearing a hair accessory on solely on your wedding day. While Kundan Mantika seem to be the most popular option, there are plenty of beautiful designs in other materials to match your diamond or Meenakari jewelry set as well. Here, we present you best of categories like oversized, small, gold and diamond mantikas. Falling on the forehead of the bride, the mantika simply adds elegance to her entire look. With time, this beautiful jewelry has evolved into various designs and styles. So, before you pick up a mantika for your wedding, check out these unique variety of designs that we compiled. If you like this video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Allied Studio Wall for more updates.